We're in Memphis today to go on a pilgrimage, if you will, to Sun Studio to see the place where Million Dollar Quartet took place.
Shame on you.
Slams the door behind himself and he proceeds to yell at Elvis in the craziest shock and disbelief. No lie. He said something along the lines of, Elvis, you've been holding out on me this whole year. This is the kind of music I want to hear you playing, boy. Not that pop stuff you've been doing all along. Well, I think we might have a little hit on our hands here tonight, so I need to hear it heavier. I need to hear it faster. We're going to cut that track right now. And that is exactly how it happened, y'all. I mean, the rest is history.
But to be here, so
you were
real,
on a
really
cruise.
Cool. Yeah, the Norwegian Getaway does the production of Million Dollar Quartet. So we were in. I did two contracts. He's done three.
Yeah, I was with the show in Chicago from 2013 to 2016, the Chicago production, and then when the rights got bought by NCL, I piggybacked onto that. Love me like I love the shit.
You're fine. So kind.
I'm gonna tell this world that you're mine, 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 mine.
You're
trying
to hang when I'm with my thumb.
Real man.
That's a funny show, it's fun.
Come on, baby.
Gotta be crazy.
Good Mr. Ray, she's great.
Balls of fire.
The folks at Sun Studio were way too kind. I got to play a song in the studio, which I was really nervous about doing.
Well, you knocking me down, stepping my face, saying my name all over the place. Do anything that you want to do, but I'm hardly half of my shoes. There, don't you step on my new suede shoes. You can do anything,
well, lay
off of my blue suede shoes.
That's so cool. I'm glad you got to do that.
Yeah, me too.